What's up, everybody? Marty Martin here. This is the Geek Nick Podcast. I am your host. So I want to give a little short movie review of one of my favorite YouTubers, Michael Trapson, who is actually an MJ, Michael Jackson impersonator, who parodies some of Michael Jackson's music videos and makes his own remix of, like, Michael Jackson-style music, like, you know, takes Michael's music but makes it sound more trap and everything, but of course adds his own lyrics to it. So he's really funny. He's more of a comedian. But he did this short film called Traps in EO, which is based on Captain EO, which was a 3D short film that was released at Disneyland as an attraction there by George Lucas and Francis Ford Coppola, which starred Michael Jackson. Now, I watched Michael Trapson's short film Traps in EO last night. It was a live stream. I loved it. It was so funny. It was just a fun movie, and you know, it was a combination of Captain EO and Enter the Dragon. You know, so like there was a karate scene in it, and it was funny. It's corny and cheesy, but it's supposed to be that way. I really enjoyed it. It was really fun. I love the production of it, for it to be by an independent YouTuber, and, you know, it was just very well put together, very well put together. I like Michael Trapson's videos. One of my favorite ones is Billie Jean and I Dab. It's hilarious. I love it. Or one was What If Michael Jackson Was Smoking Weed, and it was a parody of the song Human Nature. And instead of saying why, it was all high, you know, Michael getting high, smoking on a blunt, but it's all fun and games and everything, you know. He's a real supporter of the MJ community, big Michael Jackson defender, you know, just poke some fun, and come on, like, you know, it's not disrespectful or anything, you know. More than anything, it's actually respectful. It's just paying tribute and respect to the man, to the late king of pop. But Traps in EO was fun. I was laughing. I was really looking forward to it. I didn't even know it was going to be like a 36-minute long short film he did. I thought it was just going to be like a little like a little music video of like 6 minutes or something. But no, he actually made it into like a little short film. And I really enjoyed it. You had some of the people from Struggle Nation, the YouTube channel. You had Tyrone had a cameo appearance in it, and I really enjoyed it. I highly recommend people to check it out, you know, especially if you're an MJ fan. I think you'll find this fun and enjoyable. And yeah, for it to be a YouTube project, I'll give it I'll give it an 8 out of 10 just based on me enjoying it. I really like it. I really, really enjoyed it. So, I'll just show a little few clips of what this is for Traps in EO, and in comparison with Captain EO.
Planet EI-365.
Planet EI-365's atmosphere is habitable. However, there is a substance known to man as OG Kush that is highly toxic to our lungs. It's far too powerful.
Tell that to Scooter. He breathes everything in with that long nose of his.
Hey!
We're gonna be the new heroes of the planet.
Well, somebody move along to Mortal Kombat or something. Step one.
Open it.
No. Open it. Oh my God.
You don't like this?
Come on. I'm not hanging with you. Stop calling my phone.
You want to hang with me?
Learn how to dress. No. Let me know when you're ready to learn how to dress. I'll take care of you. All right.
Little boy, you will get stretched. I had your girl in the latch. She wanna give me the neck.
guy's a lot meaner than I thought
he was. He's definitely not interested.
Captain EO was always
searching for alternate solutions.
Hold on, look!
Groovist. Am I the baddest mofo low down around this time? Well, who am I? Who am I? I can't hear you. The Glowgun of Philly. Bow down, boy.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was fun. I really enjoyed it. Shout out to Michael Trapson, guys. You can definitely tell he put a lot of work into it, worked with a great team, and yeah, check it out, and like and subscribe his channel, and hopefully you can do the same for my channel. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, guys. And yeah, that's just about it. Talk to you guys later. Live long and prosper, and may the Force be with you.